Stop drawing plots by hand. Instead, type in =py and press tab to enter Python mode. Define the data frame by typing in dfsales equals and selecting the data. Press Ctrl Enter to commit the code. In another cell, press Ctrl Alt Shift and P to enter Python mode. Enter this code. Press Ctrl Enter to commit the code. Change from Python object to Excel value. Like and follow for daily tips.